bump. The mill's just behind it, you would have saw as you came up. It doesn't look like much, it crushes over a ton an hour. What we don't want to do when we talk about crushing is we don't want to turn it into a fine powder. We actually want to just crack the actual husk of the barley to access the sugar inside.